at five, who doesn't like finding cash, right? Well, when you're the one who lost it, that's when panic sets in. Well, someone out there has lost an envelope full of cash. And we go to 7 News reporter Russell Haythorne now. And Russell, Douglas County deputies are searching for the owner.
And Douglas County won't say how much cash, but my guess is it's much more than this measly amount my photographer Bruce and I had in our wallets today. What they will say is that it was found in a restaurant here in the Westridge area of Highlands Ranch, and they want the rightful owner to come forward and claim it. What is a substantial amount of cold hard cash? As you can imagine, that depends on who you ask.
I think a substantial amount of cash is probably about $500 to keep on you.
What I would turn in? I don't know. I'd probably even do 50.
What the bottom dollar is anyone's guess. Dougco isn't revealing its hand because only the rightful owner should know.
It's probably somebody who, generally speaking, probably works hard for their money.
Now they're banking on someone to claim it, asking for about 6 details only the rightful owner would know, including the amount and where exactly it was found.
That basically allows us to ensure that it really is the rightful owner.
Since word leaked, they're already getting calls from a lottery of characters.
We have received a considerable amount of phone calls where it's almost like a fishing expedition, honestly, where people are trying to guess the amount. And it's more than that. I mean, we obviously want to do the right thing.
I mean, a substantial amount would be like 1,000, but I would not keep any of it.
If I found it in an envelope, I might keep it. I don't know if that's bad or not.
At least she's being honest. She did say if the envelope had a name on it, she'd return it. Again, in order to claim the cash, you'll need to know which restaurant it was found in. By the way, it was found in September, so this is Douglas County's last-ditch effort to find the rightful owner. If it goes unclaimed, in about 30 days or so, it will fall into the county's general fund. Live in Douglas County, Russell Haythorne, 7 News.